Hey guys, welcome back towards Sneaky Sensei here on YouTube. As you guys may have seen yet again, we're still continuing with Rise of Tomb Raider, part number 18 or 19. I cannot remember, guys. Okay, I'm really am sorry. And as I said, I'm really am sorry that the videos have not been keeping up with you guys. I've just been super busy doing some other things. But as further we get on with this game, I'll explain to you guys, what the excuse is, okay? So why not just enjoy this video, okay? Love you guys. Okay, cool. Moving onwards. Okay, so in my last video, actually, we actually found the what was it called again? Sorry, guys, give me a minute. The Atlas. That was it. Sorry, that was it. And now, basically, we and Jacob's not Jacob. Sorry, no. Jonah's alive. That's it. Jonah's alive. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm actually quite tired today. I'm like literally am tired.
Lara. Glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Thank you, and I'll get those doofuses for you. If nothing else bad happens to me, so to speak. But no, I'm really am sorry, guys. I'm just like really am tired because I've been doing loads of things today. And you know, I just wanted to chill out with you guys and just to play Rise of Tomb Raider. So I was like, yeah, why not? Okay, so I hope that you guys do, appreciate it, okay? Love you guys. Oh, and also, if you guys didn't check out the Halloween live stream, look at the link this box below, you guys. The link's there waiting for you guys, okay? Love ya, love ya, love ya, love ya. Which I really, really, really do love you people. Why am I getting... Okay, never mind. Oh, another book. Oh, no, sorry, no. It's a page. Sorry, another map. Page? I'm saying... Sorry. Oh, I see something. Yes, thank you. Oh. Seriously, now even this is becoming a little bit annoying. Is that Jonah? Oh, wait. Sorry. Enjoyed the cutscene.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Tesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Okay, that was an awesome cutscene. That was such an awesome... And somebody, I'm sorry though, because it said, yeah, update PlayStation edit. And I'm really damn sorry that, guys, okay? Okay, so, love ya. Oh, man, no wonder how much I love this game. So much. Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay, cool. Actually, can I upgrade, please? So, guys, please bear with me for 2 minutes.
And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance of keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Time was your ally. Now he's abandoned you. Sorry. That was from Halo 4. That's an awesome game. I loved Halo 4 so much, actually. But actually, I don't play that much Halo games because I'm more into, like, the Uncharted and the Tomb Raider side, to be honest. Okay, so... Okay, no. Actually, can I upgrade my gun? Just trying to figure something out. Okay, cool, thank you. No, I think that's okay, Sensei, no. Okay, cool, he's going. No, but I must admit that I'm a huge fan of Uncharted and Tomb Raider, so to speak. So hang on, let me just keep my bearing, guys. And then if we... Nope. Okay, sorry, my bad. Hang on. So where's green yet? It's gonna say yes to you. So if my joypads could stop making so much noise, that'd be the main question first.
More propaganda.
Oh, you've actually been up. Thank you. No. That means a lesson, say actually. Sorry, I'm not feeling so good. Sorry guys, I'm actually losing my voice. I am, and because what's really strange though is that now we're November now, and every time when it comes to winter, I always lose my voice completely. And thank you very much for that trophy. Oh man, okay, thank you. Goody gumdrops. Oh, I had to destroy you guys actually. I'll come back to it. Yeah, guys, we're gonna come back to these parts because when we get this whole video done with, there's gonna be, oh my god, a side quest missions, okay?
Storm's coming in.
Oh, sorry, guys, my bad. No. Okay, it's just get inside, actually. Because Spooky did say a storm's coming in, though. I know. Oh, was that a box? It was a box. Sorry, guys. My bad. I'm so sorry. Because sometimes, though, when I play these games, I don't normally see things. And, no, guys. Your sweetie's opticians just yet. Okay, so, love ya. No, boogie up. Oh, for the love of God. Okay, moving on. Thank you. Okay, so where do I have to go now, actually, so to speak? Oh, God, I don't know, there's more doofuses. Is there more idiots for me to kill? Not having some sensei.
Hey, welcome back. Have you found any more
thank
gold?
You.
I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
That's for my gun. Sorry guys, hang on. Dang it, can't get that one just yet. What? Oh, bless her, she's completely freezing. Actually, you know what? Can I go for the silencer? Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to read. You know what? I'm going to kick myself, but I'm going to go for this actually instead.
Had my eye on that one for a while.
Yeah, I thought so. Dang it. So how much more do I need? Okay, so 14 more? If I'm not mistaken. Sorry. Yeah, when I did this on Xbox One, actually, I was actually running around like a headless chicken for God knows how many hours. Yes, thank you, Joypad. Stop making the noise. Goody gun drops. Enjoy the cutscene, guys. Oh, sorry. Sorry, there's gonna be this.
Laura! Answer me.
Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Oh, bless you. But the, honestly, if anything would have happened to you, yeah, she would never have forgiven herself. Okay, first sense, I don't get emotional now. Come on, open. Thank you. Ooh, thank you. Okay, yeah, thank you very much. Thank you for this. I just said, was there a backpack? Yeah, there was a backpack. Sorry, wrong button. I'm so sorry, I've been playing The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, I have, and I swear to God.
Got to find shelter.
I'll tell you guys later, enjoy.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Wait a minute, so you knew that she was going off to it? Oh, I told you not to to leave it. It's don't follow your daddy's footsteps. Oh, my daddy's sorry, I swore. Sorry. But when it comes to Pookie, I love Pookie too much. So forgive me. Okay, but love you guys. No, my dear, it's been awesome again playing this game. But actually, I've been playing The Witcher 1, sorry, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I've been playing, and there is actually a reason why I've been playing that game, because in a few months' time, actually, guys, there's going to be a music video coming out. So look out for that. Okay. God, whee! Look out below! I think I'll get this inside, actually. Okay, what is the timing? Okay, no, it's okay. I still got 10 minutes left of this awesome freaking video game. I love. Thank you, Milijovic. No. Milijovic is not the cause of this, okay? I mean, it's not a fault, basically, okay?
I'm gonna do this, I am. So,
oh my dear, sister, do something! No, don't you dare, I'm not letting you die just yet, sister.
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. but they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare.
No! We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... you shall live.
And you shall die.
The prisoner is awake and ready for questioning. I'm on my way.
I'm so sorry, guys. I didn't see that there completely, okay? And I'm so stuck up on the Witcher Hunt World 3 format, okay? So forgive me, okay? Hey, Mr. Okay, no, he's fine. No, he's fine. He's fine. Okay, come on then, Pookie. Let's get back to it.
Tracks.
Okay, babe. Give me 2 minutes. I need you guys. Thank you very much.
Damn. Everywhere.
Yeah, I know they are. Hang on. Can I climb up?
Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger. Sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
Hang on.
Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
Shoot.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something, but Constantine will find out soon enough.
Okay. I see two doofuses. And I'm actually full up on arrows. Which is just fine. Thank you. Hang on, where did the other deepest go? There he is. No, he won't find the body actually. No. Say. Okay, hang on. No, I want in the head. Thank you, gotcha. Okay, cool, fantastic. Yeah, so, I mean, that's one of my best strategies I can ever think of, so to speak. Ooh, hello. Ooh, I see a trap. Oh, wow, okay, this would seriously be awesome. Oh, wait, could I actually be on the other side? Yeah. Sorry, my bad.
What happened?
I got you.
Bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for.
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Okay, hang on, people. Okay, hang on. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Gotcha! There I am, I'm being... Oh, God. No, don't. Shoot. Babe, hide. Gotcha. Okay, cool. And Emily, I'm sorry, guys. I'm being extra quiet because I'm trying to concentrate and try and take him out. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to set one up there for there. Yeah, okay. I'll take you guys all and then set one up for you. Okay.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island after Croc was.
You guys hear that? The island from the first game. I told you guys that basically that Trinity was in the first game and it was in the second game as well. So there, ha! That's my proof. I might be an idiot, but forgive me.
Looks clear. Got it.
What? Yeah, call goes attention.
An arrow. Shit, someone's out there.
Uh-huh.
What's that?
Okay, that's cool. Nothing. It's nothing. It's your imagination. Ish. Sensei, do something. Ah, we are tormenting him. This stupid thing gonna see this coming. See? Told you, he didn't see me coming. So tell me that was it. Please tell me that was it. Okay, yeah, I think that was actually there, Sensei. And a doofus just walked right up on a trap he did. You know, actually, I'm gonna set up some traps. Oh, wait. Okay, it's up, thank you. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, so we're gonna shoot one there, and then... No, I think that's okay, actually, so to speak.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there.
Okay, that's good.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Gotcha. Okay, cool, that's cool. Yeah, but I can't do that, can I? Because I haven't got anything, have I? You stupid! I swear to God. Oh yeah, you such an idiot these guys are. Nope, can't do that. Hang on. Let me switch to another gun actually. Oh, shut up. Hang on. Okay, hang on there, people. Let Sensei, you know, work stealthy. Okay. There must be on the other side. Hang on. This is a bit loud. Oh, away from shooting. Ooh. Sorry. I scared myself. Forgive yours, Trudy. Oh crap, you see me. Okay, cool. Is he dead? Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, yikes. Pipe, seriously? Oh, Pookie. Bago. But I love my Pookie. Okay, I think... Hello, Mr. Bunny Rabbit. I think that's it. I think that's it, actually, so to speak. And it's that time for me as well. Yeah, it is. I'm really, really... I'm sorry there, guys. But that's all the time I have this episode, actually. So, yeah, I mean, like, coming back to early this game, actually, it was a bit confusing, though, because... Really, the main question I had to myself was that even when Lara was at the graveyard apologizing to her dad, did she literally knew that she was after the divine source? Because, like, multiple times at like the beginning, she's actually warned her not to go after it. And all of a sudden, she's, like, saying, like, yeah, go after it. And I'm like... Make up your bloody mind, woman, so to speak, okay? And also, though, coming back to earlier when I was saying about the island, that was the evidence enough I was telling you guys at the beginning of this game, because when they mentioned the word Trinity, something, and then when I heard it again in Rise of Tomb Raider, that's when I realized that, hang on, it has to be the same people, and that answered my question, and that was my evidence, okay? So this is the reason why how much I love this game, and this is the reason why I pay so much attention... Sorry, I pay so much attention to this game, so to speak, okay? And also, though, I'm really am so that if I sounded really tired, that's because I am, because basically the reason why I've not been uploading for the last few days was that because, A, it was to do with Halloween, and also with babysitting my nieces, my two twin baby nieces. And also, though, guys, I'm actually working upon a music video. Because many of you guys out there do know is that yours really is a huge fan when it comes to, like, Skillet, and also, like, her video games as well. So, say, for example, if it's sort of, like, The Witch Hunter World 3 mixed in with any tracks of Skillets, and I want to make it sort of, like one of the coolest videos just for you guys. And I'm sorry, guys, though. I'm taking most of your time. I have never done music in my life. I've never done sort of, like, creating music, writing lyrics, or anything like that, because, really, though, to be honest, though, to understand the whole world of music, you really need to make up your own music, and I don't normally do that, okay, guys, but since I've started this awesome YouTube channel, I've been slowly progressing into the system, further onwards as I've been going, okay, guys, so I thought to myself, though, it might be a nice explanation to give to you guys, one of the videos have been delayed, okay, but anyway, though, I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. If you guys have, please leave a thumbs up, like, if this is your first time watching any of my videos and you guys like what you see, please why not consider subscribing to the channel, please, because it really helps me out, okay? And also, though, guys, if you want to share my video around the internet, please, you're more than welcome to do so, okay? But though, unfortunately, though, guys, that's all the time I have for this video, okay? So on that note, though, once again, thank you very much for watching. If you guys have enjoyed it, please, you know what to do. Till next time, my lovely dear fans and dear viewers, probably catch you guys on the very next episode. Take care. Bye, guys. See, I told you so.